And this morning, a man is recovering after being stabbed with a sword on Detroit's east side. This happened inside of an apartment during a dispute with a woman on Whittier, just north of I-94. Both the man and the woman are in their 50s, and police say the woman stabbed the man after he attacked her. And right now, he's listed in serious condition.